was that?
Thanks for taking the time to talk to me, kid.
We're not alone. Right behind you. Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio.
Don't expect anyone will bother us in here.
Hey, I'm Anne Hargreaves.
I'm being held prisoner.
George and Rex and I run this radio station. George, Rex is in trouble. Didn't you hear him on the radio?
For the 10th time, yes.
What do you want me to do about it?
You
super mutants would kill me in seconds.
Rex got himself into this mess. He'll have to figure out how to get out of it. George Cooper. Damn glad.
Being held prisoner
on the top of Trinity Tower. The super mutants plan on
perfect.
Setting this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming. Help, or
I really should study
Mayday,
my
or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name.
Rex sounds like he's gotten himself into trouble again.
I think the super mutants plan on.
Yes, he's in. Quite a pickle.
Is that some kind of pun about super mutants being green?
I appreciate the attempt at levity, but my mood is quite dour, what with Rex being in the hands of those brutes.
My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of
Trinity Tower. We put on some wonderful radio plays. You should listen sometime.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming.
Minutemen, right?
No one sent me, but the Minutemen are always here to help.
A pack of feral ghouls has wandered in nearby. It's too risky to have them so close, and we need someone to clear them out.
Not a problem. Those ghouls are as good as gone.
It'll be good not to have to keep an eye under every log and scrap pile for them.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Atom, to be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I need his help reaching the Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power of Atom. A futile effort. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Bingo.
Well, take your time. The literate keep me fed.
The heathen's soul can only be made clean in
May the glow of Atom guide your path. Gentle Atom, cleanse my soul of wretchedness. Give unto me your...